see him in there watching his coach and his screen.
Hi, you are home.
Yes.
I need your assistance as soon as possible in my bird walk. 10 minutes, 20 minutes.
Can you tell me how to do that?
My
husband's family passed away.
Yeah.
And we're dealing with that.
Yeah, but I've been texting you every day for 20 days, and I could have had a leak in my apartment home, and I might have a leak.
You don't have a leak, that's what you I would know downstairs.
For the most part, I could have an emergency, you guys aren't answering. I need your assistance as soon as possible. It'd take a couple of minutes, and you can keep what you know to yourself afterwards, okay? So let me know if one can come over. It'll take 5 minutes, and I'll explain it.
I'll be over on Saturday, because Sunday I got all of that.
My mailbox is locked all of a sudden.
Why is it locked?
I don't know. It's totally locked. I can't get into it at all anymore. So I'm
okay,
gonna need
that. Okay, I just had to open another one too.
Yeah, I know. 201, we were talking about it together. I told her how I opened mine, and all of a sudden it's locked, so I can't get into it. So before Saturday, that's gonna need to happen because I need the mail.
Okay, I just rule that out. It's not a problem.
But that will take longer than the talk I need to have with you. I'm trying to throw you a bone.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Saturday.
I'm sorry for the passing. Thank you for answering your door. Mother didn't just die. She might have, but still. At least he answered the phone. I had to go and check the garbage to make sure they were home.